If you see, I have some examples. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 questions. I have more questions here. I'm going to change. Wait a minute, please. Wait, okay. This is are the correct one. Yes, this is the correct one. Okay. Okay. Don't be nervous because this is just a very simple conversation in English. So I know you are in level number one. So Valeria, welcome to your class. Can you help me to read the 8 questions, please? Thank you.
Okay. If you could paint your room, what color will it be? What do you most like to go shopping for? If you could plan a funny family day, what will you include in your plan? If you call road trip anywhere in the world, where will you go? What was your favorite gift you ever received? What do you love about your cousin? If you call me an animal, which one will you be? Why? And what is your favorite memory of your grandparents?
Thank you so much. Okay. I'm going to translate the question. Okay, this is my question. Estas son mis preguntas. If you want to use it, it is okay. If you don't want, it is okay too. Number two. Teacher, I have another question. It is okay. Si usted tiene otras preguntas, it is okay. It is perfect for me. But if you want to use my equation, it is okay too. So, for example, if you could, si tú pudieras, if you could paint your own, what color would it be? Si tú pudieras pintar tu cuarto, ¿qué color
sería?
So, I'm going to give you my answer. Y de ahí voy a escoger una persona al azar. Okay. Okay, teacher, if I could paint my room, observe que, o sea, estoy ocupando la misma pregunta como respuesta, solo le cambio el sujeto. Okay, teacher, if I could paint my room, can be color or can be the color, pink, because pink is my favorite color. Melania, if you could paint your room, what color would it be?
If I paint your room,
my room,
color purple, because favorite color.
Because it's my favorite.
Is my favorite color.
Okay, nice, excellent. Ale Martinez, in your opinion, if you could paint your room, what color would it be?
Color pink.
Okay, full sentences, full answer. Teacher, if I could paint my room, okay, one more time. Ale, if you could paint your room, what color would it be? Your audio, Ale, thank you.
If your color room pink.
Okay, excellent, but please repeat after me, teacher.
Teacher.
In my opinion, if I could paint my room,
If I could paint my room.
Can be, podría ser.
Can be.
Okay, continue.
Pink.
Mm-hmm. Because, porque, because pink is my favorite color.
Because my favorite color.
Because pink.
Because pink.
Is my favorite color.
Is my favorite color.
Ok, ojo, eso es para todos. La misma pregunta que yo le hago, muchas veces podemos utilizar el mismo vocabulario que sale ahí. Lo único que yo hice ahorita en este caso es cambiar el sujeto. Por ejemplo, if I, si yo, if I could paint, si yo pudiera pintar my room, mi cuarto, podría ser. Y ahí puede usted incluso ocupar, would it, podría ser, would it be. Y ya usted dice el color. Y en este caso, because it's my favorite color. Ok, thank you. I have another question. For example, what do you most like to go shopping for? ¿Qué es lo que más te gusta cuando vas de compras? What do you most like to go shopping for? I'm going to give you my example y ahí voy a escoger dos personas. Ok, teacher. In my opinion, teacher, no se le olvide decir, teacher, en mi opinión, o teacher, I think, yo pienso. Ok, I think I like to go shopping. I like to go shopping for clothes. I like to go shopping for shoes. I like to go shopping for eating a restaurant, for example. Okay, let me see. Jackie, what do you most like to go shopping for?
Sure, I think I like to go shopping for promotion and for food and shoes.
Ah, okay. Okay, nice. Excellent. So, Vero, in your opinion, what do you most like to go shopping for?
My opinion, I like to go shopping shoes, pants, and dress.
Okay, excellent. Thank you. So, I'm going to stop here. Ya pasó mi tiempo. So, do we have any volunteer who wants to participate? Don't be afraid, please. Any volunteer? Yes, don't be afraid.
Teacher.
Don't be nervous. Okay, Vero, thank you. Please, choose one student.
Neri Membreño.
Okay, thank you. Neri, welcome.
Hi.
Okay, Vero, please, your questions.
Good evening.
Good evening, Benito.
What is your phone number?
My phone number is 337-488-0379. And you, Benito?
Excellent.
613-578-50.
Excellent. Neri, do you have any question to Veronica?
Yes.
Please, go. Excellent. Observen cómo lo están haciendo allá. Me encanta. Me encantó lo que hizo Neri. Yes. And you? What's your phone number? O sea, le regresó la pregunta. La pregunta que le hagan, recuerde que la tiene que regresar. Ok, Neri, please.
If you call pain, you wrong, what color call in bed, Berito?
Green color positive. And you?
Green because it's a positive color.
Positive color.
Okay, escúcheme primero. Green
green
because Green because.
Green because.
Is a positive color.
Is a positive color. And you?
Excelente.
In my opinion, Berito, is in my room, pay my room is color blue because it's my favorite color.
Okay, excellent. Stop, please. Now, Neri, choose another student. Nice participation, Vero. Aquí no hemos terminado todavía, Verito, pero okay. Descanse. Okay, Neri, choose one student.
Please, one moment. Gabriela?
Gabriela, it's me.
Perdón.
I have Valeria, Rubenia, Melania, Mari, Carla, Jackie, Gerson, Daniela, Ale Martínez.
Confused con Daniela. Confused con
Daniela. Okay.
Sería Rubenia.
Rubenia, thank you. Welcome, Rubenia.
Okay. Hi. Okay.
Well, okay, Neri, please, your question.
Hi, Rubenia.
Hi.
Good evening.
Bye.
What's your favorite gift you ever received?
¿Cuál ha sido el mejor regalo que ha recibido?
Wow. In my daughter in surprise in Walt Disney in surprise.
Wow.
Wow.
I have some friends, y a cried, y I don't know, respuesta, my daughter.
Okay, yeah. Now, en you, Neri, regresemos la pregunta, Rubenia, en you?
En you?
My favorite gift ever, my favorite is
that gift I received.
I received is my children.
Oh, yeah.
It's beautiful.
Hey, how many children do you have, Neri?
Two children.
Boys or girls?
Boys, girls, boys. Viven, ¿cómo se dice viven?
Live
in El Salvador.
In El Salvador.
Yes.
Okay, excellent. Thank you, Neri. Nice participation. Rubenia.
Okay.
Please, choose one student.
I am a student at University of El Salvador?
Yes, no, but please, choose one student, please. For example, I have Daniela, Gerson,
okay. Carla. Sorry.
Yes, thank you.
I choose.
Don't worry, please.
Don't remember a name. I will touch on joven by own voice.
A boy, okay. I have Gerson Rivera. Hello, Gerson.
Hello.
Gerson Rivera.
Okay, your question.
Apareció.
If you could be an animal, which one would you be?
Okay, excellent. If you could be an animal, which one would you be and why?
White.
Well, I would like to be a dog because I consider dogs are very intelligent. Maybe a dolphin. Yes, Gerson.
Estaba hablando y no tenía el micrófono encendido.
Ah, okay. Wow. Sí, para escucharlo tiene que encenderlo. Okay, go.
Okay. I choose to be a dragon for the animal is beautiful, is powerful, it's wow. It's the top.
And you, Rubenia?
I am a dog. My name is Chase. Y I love you.
But, yes, but, okay, but, in your opinion, si usted fuera un animal, ¿cuál le gustaría ser?
A dog.
A dog. Why? ¿Por qué?
Or, okay, okay. Her is sensory.
Honest.
Honest. Is obedient. Obedient.
Obi. Obi. Obi.
Gracias.
And funny.
And funny. Yeah,
okay. Mm-hmm. And intelligent. Well, yes, they do.
Intelligent.
Thank you. Yeah, thank you so much, Rubenia. Okay, Gerson, please choose one student.
Ooh, Daniela Alcántara.
Nice. Okay, Daniela, turn on your audio. Okay, Gerson, please go.
Hi, Gerson.
Hi, Daniela. Good night.
Good night, Gerson.
How are you?
Hi. Hi there.
Ah,
I'm nervous. Yeah.
Nah, don't be nervous. It's
me
easy.
Estás sudando las manos y los pies.
Daniela, okay. I have a question.
Yes.
What was your favorite gift you ever received?
I don't know.
Invent. Right? If you want, you can invent.
Okay. My favorite gift
was
my phone.
Okay, wow. Regresemos la pregunta.
And you, Harrison?
My favorite gift is a trip to Costa Rica. For me, it's wow. My father. I win to money for the job. Entonces, ¿cómo se dice?
So.
I give me a trip to Costa Rica. And wow, it's ¿cómo se dice para describir?
To describe.
Describe my emotion, my happy.
My happiness.
¿Cómo me dijo?
Happiness.
Oh, my happiness for the experience of traveling in the airplane. The food. The food is
very important.
Food is very important. ¿Cómo se dice conocí?
People or places. Play.
No, food.
I taste
to gallo pinto. It's delicious. It's been for the rain. Sí, así se dice arroz.
Yeah, rice.
Rice. Oh, beans and rice and meat. Y the combination is. No sé qué le ponen a esa comida, pero es delicioso.
You reminded me of my trip to Colombia. It was a very Thai present. I did not remember.
Danny, do you go to Colombia?
Yes.
Specifically where?
Cartagena.
Which city?
Cartagena.
Wow. Cartagena de India?
Yes. It's awesome.
My dad went to Cartagena de Indias and he said it is a very cool tour and picturesque place.
Yes, fuimos a una playa en donde había ratas.
It is disgusting. No, well, I met Cartagena de Indias, but by Betty La Fea.
Oh, yes. Yes. Betty,
Yes, I met
my favorite, by
Betty La Fea.
Yes,
it is nice. I saw the place back on television and it looks a very nice and cool place. Wow, excellent. So thank you, Gerson. If you want to add more, yes, if you want to participate more, we can stop here.
Participation more. I have
okay,
another go. Question for Daniela.
Okay, excellent.
Daniela.
Yes.
I am jealous.
Huh?
I went to Colombia.
Jealous. Celoso.
Jealous.
Sí, sí. No entendí.
I too, I want to go to Colombia. También, ¿cómo se dice?
So.
Nicaragua.
Ah, en este caso, en also y también, en also Nicaragua.
En also Nicaragua. I have another question. If you could travel, where do you want to go?
Which country? Which country? ¿Cuál país? Which country would you like to go?
Maybe New York. O sea,
New York City?
New York City, yes. Yes, I love it. I love New York City.
The technology, the buildings, the food. Yes. They have many street food restaurants.
Beautiful. And one of the famous,
yes. And one of the famous is the hot dogs food.
Oh, yes.
And burgers. They are very famous for the hot dogs and burgers. Yeah.
Oh, yes.
Excellent. Thank you. Really nice job, guys.
It's New York.
Perfect. Thank you, Gerson. So, Daniela, choose another student.
Ale Martinez.
Ale Martinez, thank you. Could you please turn on your audio?
Hi.
Okay, hi, go.
Good evening, Ale. What do you love about going counseling?
No, I think you were confused. Daniela, tú preguntas primero porque tú terminaste.
Ok.
Ok, sí, ok. Empecemos Ale. Otra vez. 3, 2, action.
Ok, Ale, I have a question. What is your favorite memory of your grandparents?
My favorite memory is when... Teacher, ¿cómo se dice cuándo?
When.
When.
Cuando fuimos, when I went.
Uh-huh. When I went on vacation in the beach.
On the beach, excellent. Oh. Regresemos la pregunta.
I love the beach.
And you?
My favorite memory of your
porque ahora son de tus abuelos.
Yeah,
excellent.
My favorite memory. Así sería cuando vamos a comer. Cuando fuimos a comer, ¿verdad?
When I went to eat.
Went to eat en el mercadito de Merliot.
No cambia porque es nombre propio. Ajá.
Okay. En el mercadito de Merliot. Fue la última vez que estuve con ella. ¿Cómo es?
Was the last time.
Okay. Was the last time. So.
I have been with her cuando estuve con ella. I have been.
I have a big her. So it's my favorite memory.
Thank you. Excellent, ladies. Perfect. Do you have another question, Dani? Or we can end now?
Do you like tacos?
Excellent. Do you like tacos, Ale?
What is your favorite taco?
Yes.
Yes, I do.
What is your favorite?
Chicken taco, meat taco, porky taco.
Mixed taco.
Excelente. Mixed taco. I prefer meat taco. I don't like chicken and I don't like pork either. Thank you, ladies. Why? I don't know. It's disgusting. It's bad for your health. I prefer just meat or sometimes chicken. Sometimes, but organic, organic chicken. Thank you, ladies. So, Ale Martinez, continuamos con usted. Choose one student, please.
Melania.
Creo que ella ya participó. She already participated. ¿Sí, Melania? ¿O me equivoco?
No.
Excelente. Muy bien. Ok, Ale. Please, your question to Melania.
Hello.
Hello, Melania.
Ella va a ser la primera pregunta.
Yes, yes, Ale. Sí, no, sí. Ale, please, you.
What is your favorite food?
Favorite food is pizza. And you?
And my favorite food is el chicken.
The chicken food.
Okay.
The chicken food.
Okay. How was your day?
How was your day? ¿Cómo estuvo tu día, Ale? Good, bad, normal, excellent, boring.
My day was happy.
Excellent. Why? Because I celebrate my birthday, teacher. Because I rest all the day. Because I didn't have homework, teacher. Yes, Ale? Or if you want, teacher, I don't know how to answer. No sé cómo contestar. I don't know how to answer.
¿Cómo fue la pregunta, teacher?
How was your day? ¿Cómo estuvo tu día?
And my day was happy.
¿Por qué?
Why?
Why? Decímelo en español y yo lo traduzco.
Ah, porque terminé todas mis tareas.
Ok, repetí. Because.
Because. Finish my homework.
Vaya, hija, ¿y por qué no me lo decías? Excelente, muy bien. Ojo, esto va para los demás. Si usted no sabe cómo responder, dígame, por favor, pero no se quede callado. Dígame, teacher, how do you say, porque ya terminé mis tareas. Teacher, how do you say, porque hoy celebré tal cosa. O sea, dígame y pregúnteme que para eso estoy. Excelente, hija. Muy bien. Continuamos con Melania. So, are you ready?
Okay, very good, Ale.
Excellent. Bye. Thank you. Choose one student, Melania. Quickly.
Jacqueline.
Excellent. Jackie, could you turn on your audio?
Hello.
Okay, go.
Hello.
Melania.
Yo tengo que hacer la pregunta, ¿verdad, teacher?
Yes, you are the first one.
Okay. You live with your family, Jacqueline?
Do you live with your family?
Do you live with your family?
Yes, yes, I do.
Yes.
I live my parents. I live my parents and my brothers. Two brothers. And you?
Yes. I live father, mother, and sister.
Okay. One question more, please, Melania, to Jackie.
How do your family celebrate birthday?
Okay.
Repeat, please.
How do your family celebrate birthday?
¿Cómo celebra tu familia los cumpleaños? Having a party, having a lunch, having breakfast, having a piñata, having a cake.
Breakfast, they buy cake, the chocolate.
Okay, a chocolate cake. Regresemos a la pregunta. Cake.
Delicious.
Yes.
It's my favorite.
Yes.
And you, Melania?
And you?
We eat. Partimos, ¿cómo sería, teacher?
¿Pero partimos de que nos vamos o partimos de una cosa?
Partir como rodajas de pastel.
Ah, cortar. Cut. Ajá. We cut a cake. Cut.
Cut. Ah, yes. Ok. Cut a cake.
Cuidado el audio. Ahí no se te escuchó, hija.
A mí no se me escuchó.
Yes, yeah, exacto. Please, could you repeat your answer? Cut a cake.
Ah, okay. Okay, chocolate. I love you, chocolate.
I yes, love chocolate.
I love chocolate.
Excellent, ladies. Also. Perfect. Thank you, Melania. So continue, Jackie. Choose one student. I'm going to help you. Wait a minute, please. I'm going to help you. I have Carla. Mari, I have Raquel Campos and Valeria.
Valeria.
Thank you. Okay, Vale, turn on your audio. And 3, 2, action.
Hello, Valeria.
Hi.
I have a question.
Okay, give me.
What is your favorite pet?
Pets. My favorite pet is a dog.
Yes.
And you?
My favorite pet is a dog also.
Why?
They are big. Peludos, ¿cómo se diría?
Four. F-U-R. Four.
Four.
Intelligent. Cute.
Intelligent. Tender. And you?
My opinion is small and tall. How do you say pelo liso?
Straight hair.
Straight hair.
Colocho, curly hair.
Okay. Straight hair.
One question more, Jackie, please, to Valeria.
Okay. Valeria, what is your favorite food?
My favorite food is Mexican food and lasagna. And you?
My favorite food is the hamburger. With a lot of bacon and a lot
of cheese.
Cheese.
Meat.
Meat, a lot.
Oh, and, excellent.
And I love French fries. And you?
Hamburgers.
Okay. Delicious.
Oh. Okay.
Yes.
Excellent. Thank you, ladies. Okay. Vale, me quedo con usted. Choose one student.
Mary.
Okay. Mary, welcome.
Hola. Hi.
Okay,
hi.
Go. 3, 2, action.
Okay, what would you do with $1,000,000?
Ooh, nice question. What would you do with $1,000,000?
I buy a house, a car, I buy a clothes to most countries. I don't know. This is for more important, a house and a car.
Regresemos la pregunta.
You?
Buy a car, travel. How do you say refugio?
Eso le iba a decir, vale. Shelter. Shelter for shelter. Dogs.
Okay. And make a shelter in animals and dog, cat, ah, and yes, other animals.
One question more. One question more, vale.
What do you do want to be when you were a child?
Child.
What? Repeat, please.
What do you
want? Repeat, please.
What did you want to be when you were a child?
A child.
Yes. Your audio, Mari? Mari, hello. Creo que tuvo problemas con audio, Mari, Valeria.
Hola, hola. ¿Me escuchan? Okay, yes. Perdón, eso me sacó.
Okay,
okay. ¿Hoy sí me escuchan?
Perfect. Sí. Please, continue.
Okay. Vaya. A child. I don't have a child in this moment. No, but okay. I don't understand the question.
Okay, Mari, the question is, yes. I'm going to give you my example, okay. No se lo voy a decir en español porque yo sé que me va a entender. I'm going to give you my example. Valeria, could you please repeat the question for me?
Okay, what do you want to be when you were a child?
Excellent, okay. When I were a child, I used to be a doctor. And I say, hey, I would like to work as a doctor in the future because the doctors are one of the most important person in the country. So I say, I would like to be a doctor in the future. Okay. And you, Mari?
I would like to be a doctor for ants. I would like to be a nurse. Only two professions: a doctor for ants, vet, and nurse.
Okay, excellent, perfect. You got it.
And
thank you, Vale. Okay, thank you. Continue. Yes, continue. Sorry. Continue.
Me too, and to be the veterinary.
Okay.
Take care of dogs and animals. Excellent. Thank you, Vale. Okay, Mari, continue. I'm going to help you. Who's missing? ¿Quién falta? Mm-hmm. Who's missing? I have Raquel, Carla, and... Raquel and Carla. Please choose one.
I choose a Carla.
Okay, Carla. I choose Carla. Thank you. Okay, 3, 2, action.
How have you been?
Hi, Carla. Hi, Carla. Nice to meet you. Where do you live?
Where do you live?
Where do you live?
For example, in my case, I live in Santa Tecla.
I live in Santa Tecla. I live in Ciudad Merliot.
Okay. I live in Mexicanos, in the Cuscatancingo, Mexicanos. Who do you like with? In my case, I live with my husband and my mom. And you?
Oh, I live with my mom.
Okay.
Solo con
do you have pets?
Yes,
Yes. What animal?
Dog.
Ah, okay. What is your name? Her name.
Is a boy or a girl?
A girl.
Ah, okay. Her
His name.
Name
Chiara.
Regresemos la pregunta, Carlita. And you?
Yes, I have four cats, but I don't. She's done names.
Cat she one, doesn't. Cat two. She doesn't have. Yes, they don't Gordita. Have names.
Cat no, one, only cat one two. Is Toto.
Ah,
cat
Toto.
One. Yes,
okay.
O Gordita o Toto. Aha. And I have a dog. His name is Pepe.
Pepe. Okay. Excellent. Thank you, Mari.
Okay. Thank you.
Continue, Carlita, please. So, okay. Sofia Campos. Rachel, please turn on your audio.
Hi.
Okay, Carlita, your questions.
How have you been?
I don't listen.
Repeat.
How have you been?
I don't understand, teacher.
For example, how are you?
I'm fine. And you?
Good.
What
is your favorite color?
My favorite color is blue. And what is your favorite color?
My favorite color is black and purple.
So beautiful color.
Yeah.
And do you have a best friend?
Yes, I have best friend.
Mm-hmm.
And you?
I have.
One, do you have two. Children?
I don't have children.
And you?
What about you?
No, I don't have a children.
Thank
what
God.
Is your age?
How old are you?
How old are you?
How, okay. I am 19 years old, and you?
20 years old. So very young, younger.
Very young.
Do you have dinner, Jeff?
No, my mom going to, how do you say pidiendo?
Pidiendo?
Uh-huh.
Buying pupusas.
My mom going.
Is buying pupusas. Oh, my mom is buying pupusas.
My mom buying is pupusas.
My mom is buying pupusas.
And my mom is buying pupusas. And you?
I am not hungry.
Why?
Why?
Porque almorcé tarde, teacher.
Okay, because I'm full, estoy llena, I'm full.
Because I'm full.
Okay, thank you ladies, thank you so much. Okay, me quedo en este caso con Rachel, activemos micrófonos. Me quedo con Melania.
I have the question.
Okay, tell me please.
Me estoy fijando, ¿verdad? O dando cuenta de que cuando uno responde una pregunta o hace una pregunta, un ejemplo, nosotros en el español, si alguien me dice, ¿te gusta viajar? ¿A dónde viajaste? Yo le digo, viajé a Costa Rica. ¿Y tú? Entonces, ese y tú, por así decirlo, da a entender, ¿y tú a dónde quisieras viajar? Pero en inglés, ¿existe eso? ¿O hay que decir completa la pregunta? Como, ¿y tú a dónde quisieras viajar? ¿O solo podemos decir, and you? Y ya.
Vaya, haceme una pregunta en inglés.
Teacher, what is your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza. What about you?
My
Entonces ya con ese what about you, o también te pude haber dicho en you, con ese what about you o con ese en you, ya no es necesario decirte en you, Gerson, what is your favorite food? Porque es más fácil aprender inglés, porque nosotros los latinos volvemos a decir lo mismo hasta tres veces. O sea, venís vos y me decís, Tiche, ¿cuál es su comida favorita? Ah, fíjate que mi comida favorita es la pizza. Y vos, Gerson, ¿cuál es tu comida favorita? No, hombre. En cambio, en inglés es fácil. What's your favorite food? Pizza, burger, and sushi. What about you? ¿Y vos, Gerson? Ajá. No hay necesidad de volver a decir todo completo. Ahora bien, en el caso de ustedes, como están aprendiendo inglés, sí, por ejemplo, podés usar expresiones largas. Por ejemplo, como lo decía yo al principio, con este ejemplo. If you could paint your room, what color will it be? Ah, teacher, si yo pintara mi cuarto, if I could paint my room, me gustaría que fuera del color... Will it be pink? Because it's pink is my favorite color. A mí sí me gustan que digan las respuestas largas para que practiquen inglés. Pero ya cuando ustedes ya estén en un nivel avanzado, ya ustedes van a poder hablar de una forma más corta. Another question.
No. Ya me quedó claro.
Excelente. Teacher, ¿y cuál podemos usar? ¿La forma larga o la forma corta? Bueno, ahorita usemos la forma larga porque me gusta que, o sea, que hablen más. Otra cosa, no me digan yes. No, o sea, dígame, yes, I do, teacher, because, no, I don't, teacher, because. Ok, mencioné, creo que a Rachel. ¿Quién más?
Melania, a mí.
Melania, ok, señorita, los demás, por favor, pongamos atención. Cuando termine con ustedes, se pueden ir saliendo de la clase, si gustan, si no, nos quedamos. Okay, vamos a tener una conversación, pero trate la manera de que... No es entrevista de trabajo. O sea, trate la manera de usted regresarme las preguntas, meter otra cosa. Ok, comienzan ustedes. Y después me meto yo. 3, 2, action.
Hi, Melania. Hi, teacher.
Hi, Raquel.
Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Hello, Melania. Hey, how are you, ladies?
I'm fine. And what about you?
I'm hungry. I want to eat pizza. Hey, ladies, do you like pizza?
Yes, but what do you say, no mucho?
Not too much.
Not too much.
And you, Melania?
Yes, I love you.
I love you. I love you too. Se dice... I love, porque si me decís I love you,
okay.
Ajá, entonces aquí sería I love pizza.
I love pizza.
Okay, excellent. Okay, continue.
What is your favorite food?
You, Melania?
My favorite food, hamburgers, chicken, pizza.
Melania. So Melania, talking about pizza, what is your favorite pizza restaurant?
Sería, como digo, un nuevo restaurante, a new restaurant.
Uh-huh.
A new restaurant, qué pizza, delicious pizza.
Hey, well, I like Pizza Hut, but my favorite maybe can be Papa John's. Rachel, do you like Papa John's?
Me too. I love Papa John's.
I like the cheese pizza.
Yes. And the mass is very delgada.
Thin. Te debo la palabra, porque masa no se dice así, te debo la palabra. Hay una palabra muy chiquitita. Es una palabra chiquita para masa. Ay, se me fue. Es una, pero no se dice masa. Okay, so continue.
Okay.
Hey, ladies, what do you do today? Well, in the morning, I had breakfast, typical Salvadorian breakfast. Later, I was working on my computer. And in the afternoon, I have classes. What about you, ladies?
In the morning, I get up at 9 o'clock and Later, I breakfast cereal. Mm-hmm. And later, I'm going to the hospital because I am sick.
Oh, really? And what do you have?
Yes.
What do you have? Flu, temperature?
No. Para descartar ovarios poliquísticos.
Polycystic.
Polycystic.
Oh, okay. I'm so sorry for that. I'm so sorry to hear that. And you, Melania?
The morning breakfast. ¿Cómo se dice frijoles, teacher?
Beans.
Frijoles. Beans and cheese.
Mm-hmm. Wow, qué rico. Delicious. Hey, ladies, what do you prefer? The red beans or the black beans? I prefer the black beans. I don't know why, but I prefer the black beans.
Red beans.
Red beans.
Why?
I'm delicious.
I see.
Beans natura, so delicious.
I don't eat white.
Ah, yes, me too. I don't like white beans. It's disgusting for me. I don't like it. Do you like white beans, Rachel?
No, I don't like it.
No, I prefer the black first one, the black one, and second, the red one. Okay, thank you so much. Muy bien, señoritas, excelente. Si gustan, pueden ir a descansar, o si gustan, se quedan escuchando a sus demás compañeros. Okay.
See you, teacher.
See you, see you tomorrow. Mañana continuamos. Okay, let me see.
Look, ya terminaron, se podían ir.
Ellas dos, sí. It's an option, it's an option. Okay. Valeria, turn on your audio.
Okay.
Neri, turn on your audio. And I'm going to choose, the third one can be a volunteer. Neri and Valeria, yes, and I need a volunteer.
Yes. Neri.
Yes. Okay, Neri and Valeria, but I need one volunteer.
Daniela.
Daniela. Okay, excelente. Thank you. I have Daniela, Neri and Valeria. Muy bien. Okay, inician ustedes y yo me meto. 3, 2, action.
Hi, girl.
Hi.
Hi,
Valeria. Hello.
Hello.
Hello. How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Well, I'm tired. I'm hungry.
I'm tired.
Yeah.
Why hungry?
I'm hungry.
Hey, ladies, what are you going to have for dinner? Well, in my case, maybe I want to buy some pupusas. What about you, ladies?
My dinner is tamales.
My dinner is a hot dog.
Hot dog.
My dinner is a bean.
It's beans.
Beans with cream.
With cream. Hey, ladies, can you cook?
Yes.
I love it.
Yes, I do.
Yeah, well, I cannot cook. I prefer to iron. Estoy inventando. Iron, planchar, porque ni siquiera plancho tampoco. I prefer to iron. Hey, what do you prefer, cook or iron?
I prefer cook.
I prefer cook.
Okay. And you, Dani?
Cook.
What, Dani, what can you cook? Pasta, yes. Salvadorian food.
Pasta, Salvadorian food, pizzas.
Okay. And you, ladies?
In my rice, chicken with onions.
Ajá.
O pollo encebollado, no sé.
Iris, yes. Si no lo corrijo porque lo han dicho bien. Ajá.
Okay. Chicken with onions. How do you say? Como tortitas.
Es lo mismo, tortitas, es un nombre propio.
Tortitas.
Chicken tortitas o potato tortitas.
Potato.
Okay.
Tortitas potato.
And you, Neri?
My preferred cook
salmon.
Oh.
Beans.
Mm-hmm.
Rice. And salad. And salad.
And salad. Well, I don't like. No, can you believe it? I don't like salad. Why? I prefer. I don't know
why.
Well, my favorite vegetable is potato, but I don't like onions. I don't like tomatoes. Estoy inventando. I don't like broccolis. I don't like carrots. What's your favorite vegetables, ladies?
Broccoli with lemon.
Oh, broccoli with lemon. And nice.
Yes.
Yeah.
It's
delicious.
My favorite is chimol.
Uh-huh.
Ah,
lettuce. Uh-huh. Tomato. Uh-huh. Lemon.
Daniela, do you like lettuce? Do you like the lettuce?
Yes.
Ladies, what color with peanut?
Delicious.
With peanut. Peanut, maní, peanut.
Hey,
vamos a inventar una ensalada. Le voy a dar mi ejemplo. Okay, I'm going to invent my salad. Okay, the ingredients are lettuce, tomato, no broccoli, strawberries, and pedacitos of apples. Mm-hmm. What can be your perfect salad, Valeria?
And my perfect salad is cucumber.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, lettuce. Carrots.
Mm-hmm.
Radish.
Uh-huh, radish. Excellent.
Mango.
And mango. Excellent. And Unity, your perfect salad?
My perfect salad is watermelon.
Mm-hmm.
Onion.
Mm-hmm.
Celery.
Mm-hmm.
Apple. ¿Cómo dijo cuadritos?
Cucumber. Ah, piezas. Cucumber es pepino. Ajá. Pedacitos.
Cranberry.
Okay, nice. I don't like cranberry. I don't like it. I prefer strawberries. Nice.
And you like...
Yes, tell me, yes.
Do you like taro cake?
No, San Martin restaurant has a carrot cake, but I don't know why, but I don't like it. I prefer the chocolate cake.
Well, why?
I don't know. I don't like carrots. Just with lemon. So, what can be your perfect salad, Daniela?
My perfect salad is... ¿Cómo es lo que se decía, maní?
Peanut.
Peanuts, lettuce, and tomato, and lemon, salt.
Salt.
Mm-hmm. Y eso.
Okay, and that's it.
Yes.
Okay, muy bien, señoritas. Nos vemos el día de mañana. Seguimos con la evaluación, solo que mañana es una dinámica de videos. Pasen una feliz noche. Me quedo con el resto que no ha participado.
Bye.
Okay.
See you
bye. Good night. Hoy sí, good night. Okay. Let me see. Volunteers, I need 3 volunteers.
Me.
Teacher.
Gerson, yo. One. Veronica, 2.
Me. Jacqueline.
Jacqueline, number 3. Okay. Vero, Gerson, and Jackie. Inician ustedes. 3, 2, action.
Hello. Hi, Bella. Hi, Jacqueline.
Hi.
How are you?
Hello. Good evening.
How are you?
I'm fine.
Excited.
And you?
I'm fine, I'm boring, I'm tired.
I'm hungry.
Hungry.
I'm hungry.
I'm happy.
Are you happy, Vero?
You happy.
Are you happy?
Yes. Yes, I do.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am.
Yes, I am.
Why?
Yes, I
am. Why? Why are you happy?
Why are you happy?
Yes, you. ¿Por qué estás feliz?
Because sales newspaper.
I sold. Mm-hmm.
Newspaper.
Okay. And you, Jackie? What about you? Are you happy?
I'm hungry, very hungry, I'm tired.
Oh, sorry. Jackie, what are you going to have for dinner?
My dinner is egg.
Mm-hmm. Hey, I have a question. Fry egg, huevo frito. Scramble egg, huevo revuelto. Boil egg, huevo en agua, huevo, ¿cómo se dice? Hervido, tibio, huevo duro, tibio, algo así. Uh-huh. Otra vez. Fry egg, huevo frito. Scramble egg, huevo picado o revuelto. Y boil egg, el huevo en agua, así cocido. Okay, what do you prefer, Gerson? Boil egg, fry egg, o scramble egg?
Fry egg, ¿cómo se dice con la yema quemada?
With a burn.
¿Perdón?
With burn.
With burn.
Gel.
Gel.
Okay. And you, Berito?
Fry.
Fried egg. Well, in my opinion, it is very funny because in the morning I like to have fried egg with beans, bread, or tortillas, cheese, etc. But at night I like to prepare a scrambled egg, but with vegetables. But just with tomatoes and onions. And you? Delicious. What do you prefer, Jackie?
Fried egg.
With bread.
Mm-hmm. It's more delicious.
It's more delicious. Okay. Yes. Excellent. Gerson, can you cook?
Sorry, repeat the question.
Can you cook?
No. Yes, I am.
Goodbye.
I can cook.
What can you cook? What can you cook?
Chicken soup. Marisco.
Water. Seafood. Water.
Marisco?
Seafood.
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 Food.
Ajá.
Ahí
te lo mandé en el mensaje. Seafood.
Seafood. I can cook. I
can
cook everything, but seafood. No.
No. Vero, okay, thank you. Vero, in your opinion, can you cook?
My opinion, cook pupusas.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Pupusas, coffee.
Mm-hmm.
Chocolate.
And that's it.
Pastelitos de carne.
Ahí sería meat pastelitos, porque como pastelitos no tiene traducción, porque es un nombre propio de nosotros. Thank you. And you, Jackie?
And you? Well,
I can cook chicken, meat, rice, pan con ajo, bread with
garlic. Garlic. Okay. Well, in my opinion, I can cook Salvadorian food, of course, obviously. And I don't pupusas. Like how to pupusa. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Seafood, mariscada. No, I can't cook mariscada.
Push.
It's one of my favorite. It's one of my favorite dishes, but I can't cook. And the last one, I cannot cook cakes or any dessert. For example, apple pies, cheesecake. I don't know how to prepare it. Thank you so much. Me voy a quedar hasta acá con el tiempo porque yo creo que los demás ya se me durmieron. Nos salimos para no confundirme quiénes son los que faltan y nos vemos el día de mañana siempre. Solo que mañana vamos con videos. Pasen una feliz noche.
Feliz noche.
Good night. Ok, perdón ahí por el tiempo. Me quedo con Ale. O tú ya participaste, Ale. Sí, ¿verdad?
Sí, teacher.
Ok, entonces no, ya habíamos terminado entonces. Oh, ok. Bueno, pasen una feliz noche, Berito. Vi que ahí te quedas todavía. Buenas noches, Ale. Nos vemos el día de mañana.
Buenas noches.
Bye.
Bye.